can't you understand? I'm fed up with children. All I ever get are begging letters. Never a dear Santa, how are you? Is the diet going well? No. Every letter says the same old thing. Just give me more, more, more! You that. Bring me a laptop, PlayStation, here an iPod, fancy that. Nintendo sat navigation, bet the father wanted that. I like surprises and prizes, a collar, shirt and tizes, pool to swim in, room to gym in, please a master of disguises. Every single letter I read says the same old thing. They say they need it, they plead it, it's simple when you read it, and I just won't take it anymore. And worst of all is my very own daughter. Sweet Santina, what has happened to you? You used to write me the sweetest Christmas notes. Dear Daddy, I wish you a Merry Christmas. Now you simply write, here's the catalogue, just give me one of everything! I am bewildered, disgusted by children far and wide. You see, I'm revered and trusted. Even I must draw the line. You see, I'm tired. I'm aging. I've had one Christmas Eve too far. I'm just not engaging with the children who it seems are so greedy.
Every single letter he reads,
so very greedy.
I'm
so fed up with Christmas and presents and children and letters and chimneys and sleigh bells and reindeer and tinsel and all I charge.